two bay beaches on Long Beach Island are closed to swimming, and another has a posted advisory because of high fecal bacteria. The bay beaches at New Jersey Avenue and Stockton Avenue in Long Beach Township are currently closed to swimmers. An advisory was issued for the bay beach at 16th Street in Surf City.